Hi everyone!
Hi everyone!
Welcome to my channel!
Today we're going to show you how to bake a cake. And tomorrow we'll show you how to make some icing.
Yeah, today is tonight is baking.
Yeah.
We got this recipe from...
After the icing one.
Make Art Cell TV.
Today
her white
tomorrow,
YouTube channel is...
show you how to make some balloons.
Yeah. Her YouTube channel is Make Art Cell TV.
Hi, Peter Cell.
Salamat po
for the recipe.
Moist chocolate cake recipe. Get started, my love.
First, we need First, to have oil.
Flour. We need flour.
Flour.
All-purpose flour. One and one-fourth cup. Okay.
It's really heavy. It's really heavy because we have a lot of flour. Mm-hmm.
Come over here. Over here, Jessica.
Okay.
So I'll have a look at that next step.
Okay. You have to pour it like this. You can pour it anyway. You don't have to copy me.
Next is cornstarch. I couldn't find cornstarch at the grocery store. We just have corn flour. So
I hope it'll work without corn starch.
Corn flour, 1/4 cup.
Okay.
So I'll measure it for you, okay?
Okay.
So here, the 1/4 cup of corn flour.
I'll pour it into the bowl
corn
now.
Corn starch, yes.
It both looks white.
1 cup cocoa lang, Jessica.
Hey, I'll do it.
Here's our cocoa powder. Oh, it's the wrong way.
It's cocoa powder.
Cocoa powder?
Yummy, yummy. You use cocoa powder to make chocolate.
Yes, that's right.
Because there's little beans from a tree that make chocolate. And they're brown like chocolate. That's why chocolate's brown.
Mm-hmm.
So
you need that chocolate thing. Okay, it says 1 cup unsweetened cocoa. Okay, yay, 1 cup.
It tastes yuck.
Did you try to taste it?
Yes.
How come you tried
it? Because I thought it was
It's not
sweet.
A chocolate.
Okay.
This is one of the main ingredients of chocolate.
Chocolate.
Can you pour that, okay? Here's my boy. It's baking soda and baking powder. How much baking powder? 1/2 teaspoon and 1 teaspoon baking soda. Just 1/2. Here you go, Jessica. Here.
Okay.
Put it in. Here's baking soda. 1 teaspoon. 1 teaspoon baking soda. Here's baking soda. Oh, the wrong way. Here, Jessica. Oh. Jessica,
okay.
Here.
You don't have to use this tool because you can use whatever tool that makes
it. Oh, yeah, we can use a wooden ladle if it's hard for you. Come on.
Smells so good already.
Does it?
Yeah, it'll smell like this when you mix it. It'll look like this when you mix it. If you have diabetes, then you should only put a little bit of sugar.
Just a little bit?
Yeah, because when you have diabetes, you're not allowed to eat a lot of sugar.
Okay. So we need to put In a separate bowl, we have to put the wheat ingredients.
I'm gonna put in the middle first one.
3/4 cup milk.
Mommy, I'll pour it.
Okay, hang on.
Can I drink 1 gulp of milk?
There you are. 3/4, don't spill it.
Okay.
Got coffee. Pour coffee here. Condensed milk. pour it there. Oil, some oil. Next is the egg. I already cracked the egg here. So instead of 2 cups sugar, I'll just put 1.5 cup. Okay, then I got a baby here. Very clingy baby. Are you a clingy baby, Kaden? Okay, we're gonna pour now the mixture of chocolate cake. Moist chocolate cake. Here it is. I'm gonna pour it in the pan. It's the pan. Tree. Here's the cake now. It's in the oven now. I'm just gonna wait for it to be cooked.
I'm going back to
Okay. Naluto na yung moist chocolate cake. Ito na siya. This is my first time to bake this cake. Thank you, Sis Sel, sa recipe na binigay mo sa akin, na shinare mo. Ang sarap. Tinikman ko siya kunti. Ang sarap. Thank you, sis. Mikort Cell TV.
reason why you're waiting for me to come home.
Here it is. Let's put happy birthday on it, right? Happy birthday to you, dear.
I'll put it in.
Two.
I want to put this one.
Sunny?
Yes.
This one is?
Rainbow Dash.
Rainbow Dash. Instead of this one, I put out this one, rainbow colored one. Here it is.
Yummy, yummy cake. Yummy, yummy.
Mommy made a birthday cake for you. It's my first time to make this kind of cake. Or yeah. I make the cake from scratch. I made it from scratch. From baking the cake, making the frosting from scratch, and then decorating it. It's not perfect, but it will do it. Right?
Yeah, it will still taste yummy. And I love it.
You love it?
Yeah.
And I tried my best to decorate.
I love it.
Now, it's not perfect. Look, it's not smooth, right?
It's okay for
it's a rainbow one.
It's okay for it to not be smooth.
Yeah. So today, you are 6 years old. Happy birthday to you. To me. It's my birthday, is it?
No.
Okay.
Happy birthday to me. Happy birthday to me.
It looks nice.
Does it look
right?
Jessica's favorite color. Here's the slice of it.
You got enough room for a piece of cake, Jessica?
She's very full.